Hello and welcome to the Mental Health Hotline. If you are obsessive compulsive, press 1 repeatedly. If you are codependent, ask someone to press 2 for you. If you have multiple personalities, press 3, 4, 5, and 6. If you are paranoid, we know what you are and what you want. Stay on the line and we'll trace your call. If you're delusional, press 7 and your call will be transferred to the mothership. If you are schizophrenic, listen carefully and a small voice will tell you which number to press. If you are depressive, it doesn't matter which number you press, no one will answer you. If you are dyslexic, press 69696969. If you have a nervous disorder, please fidget with the hash key until the beep. After the beep, please wait for the beep. If you have a short-term memory loss, please try your call again later. And if you have low self-esteem, hang up. All our operators are too busy to talk to you.
We'll be right back. day I first heard electronic music. I knew back then this illegal computer sound was gonna be my call. Now my heart is hooked forever. It's in my soul, in my veins, on my mind 24/7. Well, get a life. We'll be right back.
You know we aren't meant to exist in the outside world.
houses, behind locked doors and bolted shutters, not daring to close our eyes. The shutters are blowing, the shutters are blowing, the rafters are shaking, the rafters are shaking, 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 shaking. I know that our house can withstand it. We built it on rock, it will stand.
Came to crush the mission, just in time for you maniacs to listen. And we don't give a shit what those motherfuckers think, but they just hating cause we motherfucking made it. Came to crush the mission, just in time for you maniacs to listen. And we don't give a shit what those motherfuckers think, but they just hating cause we motherfucking made it.
Keep going! what do you want to tell me now, tough guy? Tough guy.